Hi, this is MJ Angelov. I just wanted to show you the finished product of my little Michael Jackson costume. These are the pants. The bell bottom style. My son silly sews these. And I bought these pants for a couple bucks at a thrift store. Two or three bucks, so three including tax. Same with the shirt. It's a floral shirt off one of his album covers, and this black vest, it actually didn't cost anything because a girl's friend, Heather, gave it to me. And then the flowers were $2 from Walmart. Let's see, so 3, 6, 7, 8 bucks. Oh, about $6. Two for the pants, two for the shirt, two for the flowers, $6. Now, the only thing that cost more, $20, was the afro wig, because Michael back then had an afro. I also have makeup too, because I'm not black, so I have foundation, makeup, liquid makeup, and powder. So that's all stuff for the costume of little Michael. Hope you enjoyed it.